Hi and welcome to another video on UiPath with me, Jeppe. This is a quick video where we'll take a look at the enable recording feature of Orchestrator. So let's get to it. So maybe you've noticed that when you are creating a new process in Orchestrator, there's an option at the bottom here called enable recording. And that option means that when you run an automation and it fails, screenshots of that failure and leading up to the failure will be recorded. And we'll set it up in just a second when we've taken a short look at the automation that we want to fail. So inside Studio, I built a simple automation here. What it does, if we just run it very quickly, it starts calculator, adds 1 and 2, and closes again. So how do we actually make it fail? We'll take a throw activity and we'll drag it in here at the very end of our process. And I'll just add a new system exception. And I'll just put in bad things. And that will be our exception at the end of the process. So if we run it again, we'll see that it actually runs. And then at the end, after closing the window, we'll get an exception. And this is perfect for what we want to do. So we're going to publish this. And then jump into Orchestrator. And here we can add the selected package that we just published. We can go down here and select the enable recordings option. And then we can set a few options on that. And one of them is scaling percentage. We can set it to 50% so it doesn't save full resolution screenshots. And we can set the frequency. We'll set that to 250 milliseconds, meaning that it will save 4 screenshots every second. And we'll do it in the 10 seconds leading up to the failure. So if I click create on this, we have this new recording demos process. And if I open my assistant here on my machine, I have the recording demos process here. And I can start it. And it should run. And hopefully it should fail as well. And it did. Bad things we can see up here in the assistant. So if we go back into Orchestrator and go to the jobs page, we can see that this job was run and it failed. And if we click this button, we see absolutely nothing. And that's because these recordings only work for unattended robots. So if we go back to processes, run it from inside Orchestrator, minimize Orchestrator, we should see it run again, fail again, and we go back into Orchestrator, go to the jobs page. We see that there's another job that has been run, it also failed. And if we click the ellipsis here, we can see that there's a new option, download recording. And if we download that and open the zip file, there's a number of images here, and we'll just drag those into a new folder on my desktop. And we can see that if we open these, we can browse through the action that happened leading up to the failure when things went bad. Oh, sorry. So this is just a very simple feature, and it's really handy sometimes when you don't know what happened leading up to a failure. So like and subscribe if you want to. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks. Bye.